Google Assistant, Google Smart Speaker or the Google Assistant on your phone, you can just say, or even the mic, it has a far field mic technology. Hey Google, play Money Heist. And when a command is there, automatically it will send the command to the television and Money Heist on Netflix will start playing. Yeah. Similarly, any such channel, you can automatically get the command from your phone or the mic or even directly to the television. So it's all about convenience, it's all about ease of use. Most importantly, the customers have to enjoy, right? Our Mi fans have to enjoy, and that is our entire focus in product design.
Yeah, so now Prati kuda of this surprising anamata or ilanta oka feature kuda undandi. So I wish all the viewers explorative what the phone these for your TV these for it, I will definitely suggest you Xiaomi store ki rani officer at least chude Xiaomi me only at least officer rani chude
the best in class world class retail experiences. And as you can see in this Mi Home today, it is future focused. It stands for delivering the best of a connected lifestyle to our consumers. You have a wide variety of devices. Of course, you have smartphones and you have smart televisions, but the best part of our Mi Home are the smart IoT and smart home devices that you're seeing all around you. For the globally aware, increasingly aspirational Indian consumer, this is a one-stop showroom for everything from your personal lifestyle as well as your home to make it extremely smart and connected. I'm super excited to have our newest Mi Home launch very much in Hyderabad, which is amongst the largest cities for us from a business perspective. We hope, we invite everybody in Hyderabad, especially in Madhapur, to come visit our Mi Home, give us more feedback and join in this wonderful growth story that is Xiaomi in India. Once again, a big thanks to all of our friends from the media and most importantly, our Mi fans who have come and graced the occasion. And last but not the least, our special guest for the day, Varshini, for coming and gracing the occasion. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you.